If you want to sync music using iTunes, but find the sync button is grayed out and it's not clickable, the causes usually come from iTunes itself. The ultimate way to solve this problem is to uninstall iTunes and its accessories, and then reinstall it. Some iTunes settings and iPhone settings need to be changed to help you successfully import music to iPhone. Keep watching. iCloud Music Library needs to be turned off on iPhone, or you can't drag or drop music to iPhone. Turning off iCloud Music Library and you'll receive the warning that all music from iCloud will be deleted. You can enable it in the future and download music again. If you can't select the songs from computer, iTunes needs to be granted permission to sync songs. Scroll down the screen to find and check manually manage music and videos. If you find the option sync only checked songs or grayed out, you could let them be selectable. Click Edit in iTunes and select Preferences. In General section, check List View tickboxes. If your songs could be listened to on the computer, but find iTunes songs grayed out on PC, will you sync music with iTunes? The possible reason could be intellectual property. After you select all the music you want to sync from computer to iPhone, only find there is no option sync at the bottom of the screen. You just need to click the button Apply next to the storage information. Actually, syncing music via iTunes has some shortcomings, like deleting some previously added music, and sometimes it'll lead to a sync error. So if the above methods can help you, or want another alternative method, here we would like to introduce FoneTool. It is an excellent free iPhone music transfer tool. With this tool, you can easily and successfully transfer music from PC to iDevices and vice versa. Just hit the link in the description to get it. Connect iPhone to computer with a USB cable and run FoneTool. Select PC to iPhone. Drag and drop music to the box or click the folder icon to select and add music from computer. Click Start Transfer to sync music to iPhone. The operation of FoneTool is easier than you think. Hurry up to download and try it now. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.